Good morning, mga friendship! Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're taking you to one of Tagaytay's most iconic dining destinations, RSM La Terraza. Can you believe that RSM started out as a humble looting bahay spot? Now, it's transformed into a high-end restaurant with this amazing buffet spread, all while keeping the homey, authentic Filipino flavor we all love. From crispy lechon to their signature kare-kare and of course a warm bowl of bulalo, RSM is the ultimate spot to satisfy your cravings while soaking in this jaw-dropping view of Taal Volcano. Tagaytay is all about great food, cool weather, and unforgettable views, and RSM La Terraza delivers it all. Stay tuned as we dig in and show you what this buffet is all about. Tara! Let's eat!
Okay guys, so maglilipat restaurant tayo kasi na-warning kang ako naman na si Riel na lahat ng mga kumakain dito talagang bibili ng bulalo. Eh makaamoy lang to ng baka, susuka na. So feeling ko hindi niya ma-enjoy.
Hindi, kasi amoy baka. Sure ka?
Yan na nga, so maghanap tayo ng ibang restaurant.
Ito tayo sa JT's. Yun. For the view. Magkano bang buffet mo, ano, te? Magkano mo buffet?
Perfect po. All in na po yung net na po.
Ah. Pero saan ang buffet? Sa taas?
Sa taas po, ma'am.
Perfect. Gusto mo mag-buffet? Di ba mas maganda? Gusto mo mag-buffet?
Art?
900.
Pwede niyo po mami, check muna yung...
Huwag na, masyadong mahal. I mean, hindi ko rin makakain yung 900 na yun.
Eh, tingnan mo. Kung mag-
tignan,
tingnan din natin kung mag-a-alacart tayo.
Mas maganda po.
Para mapipili mo yung gusto mo.
Kala ko hindi ka po ito.
Hindi. Pwede pa, at least marami choices.
Ah.
Kasi kung ganun, na bibili din tayo ng ano, aabot din tayo yung tingin ko ng 2.5 tapos tayo eh.
Kasi yung bundes bangus lang, 675 na.
Grabe, may high-end na pala si RSM, no? RSM La Terraza.
Dito po kayo tatat.
Basta. With drinks na yung ano? Ganda, no? Pwede ba doon sa dulo?
Sa dulo, ma'am. May naka-reserve na po.
Kahit doon?
Ay. Okay, ma'am.
Okay na ako dito.
Ma'am, po lang po kayo, no leftovers.
So, ano yan?
Ito po para may access po kayo doon sa buffet.
Ay, nangunguna tayo ng muna access.
Baka kasi kuha ka ng kuha doon, ma'am, nang hindi ka pala nakapag-tito.
Okay, so let's do this one by one. We have different kinds of salad, appetizers, fruits. So, manag the diet. Salad. Pizza. Barbecue. Kangkong. Two kinds of soup. Corn soup. ulam usok. And let's see the pinakbet with bagnet. Wow! Pinakbet with bagnet. And what is this? Chapsuy! Tahong sa gata. Okay, it's pinataan. Water garlic shrimp. Ito ko po tayo ito mamaya. Okay, I love it. Chicken alamakso. Chicken alamakso. Oh, max chicken. And then roast chicken. Roast chicken. Pork hamonado. Mr. Pork hamonado. Okay, pork binuguan. Let's see their pork binuguan. Beef metrado. Kaya get po ako ng mamaya. Of course, the beef carcare with bagoong. Wow, look at that. Spicy garlic chicken pasta. So, ang pasta nila is chicken. Sarap sana, kaso it's chicken. Oh, sisig rice. Rice na may halong sisig. Oops, kuha ko ng mamaya. Plain rice. There you go. And lechon. Nag-lechon ako. Nag-lechon tayo mamaya. So, for the drinks, we have assorted. Yes, asawa ang coffee, Four Seasons juice, water, I think it's sagat laman or iced tea, lemon infused water, and for dessert, mga ice cream, big scoop ice cream, may ibang flavor, we have strawberry, chocolate, ube, vanilla, assorted pastries and sweets. So that's it. So let's start the ball rolling. Let's start with soup. Ayan yun ang bulalo.
Siyempre, bulalo soup. Ayoko ng bulalo soup.
Time check, 12:45.
12:45, so hanggang 3 o'clock po kami dito.
Concept is okay. Kangkong. Crispy and makapal.
Ano kaya pinagkukuhan ni Kuya Tahan? Guys.
Ano halo, salad. Gagawin kong rice na mamaya. Busog na ako.
Hindi ka masabusog po, busog ka na agad.